happy 50th birthday, lovely lady. I'm so sorry you have to spend today in isolation, but we've put together some messages for you from the Ovaries and our families, which you can hopefully you can enjoy at home. We just wanted to let you know how much you are loved in the group, in the Ovaries group, and we just all long for a time when we can all be together again and celebrate your special day. I know things are really, really hard for you at the moment, but please know that we're all here for you and we all want to help if we can. Sam, you are so much fun to be around. I just love your energy, your enthusiasm, and combine that with your, you know, your kindness and the way that you always put people first. And I'm just looking forward to the day when we can have a drink together and, you know, like old times. And although for the record, I won't be persuaded to be having another champagne and gin cocktail like last time. The first and only time I've haven't been able to pick up my children from school. Yeah, fantastic times, fantastic memories with you, Sam. And yeah, just want to say cheers. Happy birthday and lots of love.
13-month-old baby.
5. Give me a 0. What does that make?
50.
Oh no, Sammy, you're 50, but it's okay. You can always look on the bright side. Turn it 6 into the sea. The
king of your alibis, but it's just a price I pay. Destiny is calling me.
Open up your eager eyes. Ready? 'Cause I'm Mr. Bright Side. Happy birthday, Sammy!
Such a special lady. Oh, and there's
happy
another
birthday,
one.
Sam.
You got that from Kirsty. You got Peanut jumping up saying, what's going on? Mommy's making a video. Say happy birthday, Sammy. From Goggle Eyes. Hope you have such a special day. I know that we'll see you on your amazing day. Thank you for all that you do for us. You are one of those friends, like I said, that come and knocks on our door. I said that in the previous video. I've recorded this about 4 times already. That comes and knocks on my door and comes and has a good bottle of wine and a good natter and a good catch up. And I just love that about you. I love that you are just always so there for all of us. And we are there for you right now with this difficult time. And also just, yeah, just so appreciate your friendship. So appreciate all that you do. So thank you for the amazing person that you are. And this day was a blessed day, the day you were born. So lots of love, my friend, and I will see you soon. Thanks. You don't understand and you suffer.
Superstition ain't the way. Happy birthday, Sam. It's a big fat lockdown birthday for you. And welcome to the over 50s club now. So you can officially start counting backwards every year. So that's always a good thing, and it is a thing. So have a fantastic day. We really miss you and love you loads. And oh, by the way, over 50s club, you've got a lot to look forward to. You've got saga holidays and you've got incontinence.
Bus passes.
Yeah, well, that's a wee way away yet. And what was the other thing? Oh, yes, memory loss. So good luck with that. But have an amazing day, whatever you're doing. And hopefully eventually we'll all get back together again in 2021. So here's to that. And cheers and happy birthday. Cheers.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Morning, Sam. Very short birthday message because I'm rubbish at these things, but I just wish you the happiest of days. I hope that the year to come is full of wonderful delights for you, and you are going to be sommeliorate in my heart forevermore because you just make everything better. I hope you have a special, special day, and the year to come is full of birthday celebrations because you are allowed to have the whole year for an O birthday, just saying. And I hope to see you soon and be able to party with you and just enjoy your loveliness. You take care, my lovely lady. See you very soon. Bye-bye.
God bless. Just calling to wish you a wonderful birthday. Hopefully we'll spend a bit of time with you on Sunday. Yeah, I know you've had quite a week and it's going to be interesting and difficult for some time to come. But do know you've got your Overton family around and we're all happy to pitch in. But meanwhile, we'll raise a glass together on Sunday. Lots of love. Bye. Let me go.
I hope you have a very, very happy 50th birthday. We all can't wait to see you again and to be unlocked and to celebrate properly. But I hope you have a lovely day. Bye bye.
Hi, Sam.
Hello.
Wishing you a very happy birthday. Hope you have a lovely day and I hope we see you very soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Love and hugs.
Yeah.
Love and hugs.
Love and hugs.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Bye.
Bye. Sad is the song.
When you believe in things you don't understand. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Sammy. Happy birthday to you. God, not only did I finish up in hospital, but I think I left my voice there. So I do apologise. I do hope that you have a happy birthday, Sam. I know it's a really difficult time for you, but, you know, life has to go on. And it's a big birthday and it's important. So I hope that it pans out for you like it panned out for me. Once I reach 50... all the best years of my life have been really since then. So happy, happy birthday and lots of love. Lots of love, yeah. Lots of love. Lovely Sam. Oh, I get all emotional. All right. Bye for now, Sam. I hope to see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sam. Claudia, can you say happy birthday? Happy birthday, Sam. Hope it's a lovely day for you. Sending lots of love and look forward to seeing you soon. Bye bye.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sammy. See you soon.
Hi, Sammy. I'm sitting here with my porridge in my Christmas bowl, thinking about you and wishing you a very, very happy 50th birthday. 50 years of our Sam on this planet, and it's been a blessing, every one of them that I've known you for, and I'm just really grateful for you and for your friendship and your sense of fun. And we can't wait till we can all really properly be together again and properly celebrate some of these things that we've missed celebrating this year. We're so grateful for you and your kindness and your big heart. And we just love you so much, Sam. And thank you very much for being our friend. And we're just so sorry that you're having a really tough time at the moment. But we're here. And we love you and just wish you all the very best for 2021 and for the next 50 years of your life, which we hope we can be part of. And just on that note, we'll just say hello from Griffy. Griffy wants to say hello as well. There he is, Griffin. There we are. There's Griffin. Happy birthday, Sam. Can I have a walkie soon? And there's Toby. Happy birthday, Sam. So all the best to you, and we'll see you soon.
What would you like to drink? Would you like bubbles? Bubbles. Can we say happy birthday to Sam?
Happy birthday.
What about some kisses?
Mwah.
You blow a kiss?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Sammy. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Good boy, Charlie.